Heavy overnight rain and further showers this morning meant a soggy start to day four at the Kia Oval and no play possible in the opening session. With the ground staff working hard to dry the outfield and the players netting indoors, lunch was brought forward to 12:30 to try and maximise whatever play might be possible later in the day. The delay increases the likelihood of a draw in this fifth Investec test and a 3-0 series win for England, who, if play does get started, will resume on 247/4 in their first innings, with Ian Bell unbeaten on 29 and Chris Wokes alongside him on 15. They still trail by 245 runs, with their more immediate target to avoid the follow-on. 46 more runs still required to do that. The weather forecast for the rest of the day doesn't look too promising.